Howdy folks, Scott Bolin here. I'm known as the modern day ninja and the ultimate peak performance coach because I use the mental, physical, and spiritual martial arts to show you how to achieve what I call total life mastery. And what that means is dominating, you taking full control of yourself and your life and getting what you want. That's the bottom line, my friends. A warrior is one who fights for their own self-mastery. Because once you've mastered yourself, then and only then can you go out and master anyone or anything else. And the edge is awareness in action. Awareness in action. So when you have self-mastery and you have the awareness and you put it into action, then you are assured victory. And that's what it's all about. So my friends, the Warrior's Edge membership gives you that one degree difference, that cutting edge that makes all the difference in the world to getting what you want, living the way you want, and being an outright badass. Look, here's the bottom line. You can take a cup of water at 211 degrees Fahrenheit. It's a cup of hot water. It'll make you a nice hot cup of coffee. But just one degree difference, one degree more in heat, 212 degrees Fahrenheit, now you have boiling water, and you can take that steam pressure and propel a ship across an ocean. That's huge. That's life-changing. Just that one degree difference can make all the difference in the world. And that is what the Warrior's Edge membership is all about. It's all about you getting what you want and living the way you want. Now, each and every month, you will get a cutting-edge new disc or download of cutting-edge all-new teachings on Iron Body, Razor Mind, Power Persuasion, Tactical Intel, and Money Magnet. All five areas we cover so that you get everything that you need to live as a true warrior and kick ass in life. Iron Body will show you how to get ripped and strong very quickly and be a lean, mean martial arts fighting machine with all new tactics that no one's teaching anywhere else. We show you how to destroy an attacker quickly and efficiently in a way that is easy to learn. And these are all new teachings for 2020. Nothing is repeated from prior years. This is all new information, and it's confidential, only available in the membership. It's not available in our public courses or seminars. Razor Mind is going to show you how to control your thoughts, emotions, personal energy, and communications. Think about that. If you control your thoughts, your emotions, your personal energy, and your communication, you can have whatever you want. Life becomes your literal playground because everything you want, you're going to get through communications, which is controlled by your thoughts, emotions, and personal energy. And when you master that and then master communication, you get what you want from others and from life. Because remember, communication is pay. So we're going to show you masterful communication, which leads to power persuasion. And power persuasion is the simple steps for you to become a persuasion powerhouse and get what you want left and right. Now, you're also going to get the money magnet teachings, which are going to show you the new and best ways to manifest money, attract money, and multiply money. It's a new world we live in. The world we're in now isn't the same world from 2-3 years ago. It's constantly changing. So this is designed to keep you on the cutting edge so that you have mastery, that you have victory in all areas. Lastly, you're also going to get tactical intel, which is cutting edge briefings on real world situation. So you're going to get situation reports. You're going to get information on gear, on behind the scenes info, on tactics and strategies that give you the advantage to keep you ahead of the pack at all times. Remember, the ninja survived and thrived under any regime change, and so can you, and that's what this is all about. So I'm inviting you to join the Warrior's Edge membership. So this is the bottom line, my friends. You must join by February to get the over 2/3 off discount, plus over 4,000 in free bonuses. So join the Warrior's Edge membership right now, and I will see you on the other side. Oh, and before I go, I'm going to give you just a tiny sampling of the kind of material you'll learn. Now, keep in mind, this is what I'm willing to share to the public. The whole world can see this video. Just imagine how much more powerful the private, confidential, members-only teachings really are. They're dynamic. Don't overdo it. So often, they just gush. And I have clients who have shown me screenshots of their text conversations, and guys can just gush and gush and gush and go on and on and on and on. Don't overdo it. Don't overdo it, okay? Which leads to number 3, be vague at first. Be a little vague, have a little mystery. if you're constantly responding like an echo, and if you constantly are being needy or overdoing it or talking too much, then you lose their interest. They are another needy guy. There's no mystique. There's no interest there. Many women want what they can't have, or they're attracted to something they want to know more about. And if you just gush and give everything and overdo it, and you're not a little vague at first to have that mystery to get a reach for you, then you blow it. Okay, number four is break the tempo with a little sweetness. After there's a little vagueness, a little interest, then you want to break the tempo. Not only that, that keeps them off their feet. So maybe a little sweetness. Maybe after a little chit-chat, you might say, you're super cute, or you're beautiful, right? Or something like that. But see, they get that shit a lot. They get that shit a lot. So you got to be different than the other guys with the usual, oh my God, you're so beautiful, go out with me. Forget the bullshit. We reverse the tables, okay? Warriors don't date. And I've written my newsletter about that, so you can read that if you're on my email list. And the thing is, we reverse the table. So when are you going to buy me a drink? Same thing. Now you shoot a cute little text like that. You are so beautiful. When are you going to take me out? Boom. Oh. So she always gets the you're so beautiful. She always gets that all the time. But she got, when are you going to take me out? Now she's titillated. Now she's curious. What is this guy saying? When am I going to take him out? And then she'll probably reply, when am I going to take you out? LOL. No, when are you going to take me out? And then you go, okay, you win. I'll see you in 2 hours, or I'll see you tomorrow night. I'm going to surprise you, right? See, so you made it seem like it was her idea. By you saying, when are you going to take me out? She told you to ask her out, to take her out. Parting the waves, alpha command in action. As you approach, men step back and women step up. Have you ever watched an alpha walk across the room? I don't mean a bully. An alpha male is one of those people who is just naturally in command. When they walk across the room, it's obvious they mean business. People tend to get out of their way because of the presence of command that the alpha male projects. Women find this incredibly attractive too. These things are still operating today on some primal level. Right now, I'm going to show you how to walk across any room and be seen as the alpha and get that response, the respect of the men and the interest of the woman. First of all, have good posture. Good posture, as we've talked about in alpha walking. And then lower your chin just slightly. Have you noticed that the tough guy always seems like he's slightly looking over a pair of sunglasses, even if he's not wearing any? That's because by slightly lowering your chin, it sends a subconscious signal that you're ready to take someone on, that you're ready. It protects your neck and makes you slightly less vulnerable to a punch in the face. And it also sends a clear signal to someone that you're focusing on them, possibly as a target to take down or an obstacle to go through, right? So you're setting yourself ready. Also, look across a room. Look across a room at an object and give it that look rather than a man. You give that look to a man, he might feel threatened or challenged. So if you look across, then you have this intention gaze. It beams. And then it draws the attention because they're wondering, what is he doing? Now center your stance also. Stay balanced and mobile and center your stance so that you're ready for action. You want a stable platform from which you can launch an attack, take a step, or move in any direction. Remember that when you do move, take long and proper strides to eat up space and make it clear that you are dominating the room. Alphas take up space and they're not interested in who's noticing or not, which also attracts interest because most people are worried about what other people think. When you don't have that, when you have that confidence, it gets interest. Now, look calm and focused. Maintain a steady demeanor. You're not frantic. As an alpha, you are never frantic. You're ready for action, but you're not all worked up over it. You're not worried about it. You're calm and you're ready and you're focused on whatever target or obstacle might be in front of you. If someone is in your path but not in your way, don't be afraid to look past them. Maintain control, but always be ready to go at a moment's notice. This is really cool because when you're ready to go, when you're always ready for anything, there's just a natural attraction that happens. It's just a natural occurrence that takes place. So when you walk into a room, you've tucked your chin, you focus on an object, you have everything in your peripheral, you look like you know where you're going, and you stay calm and you have a balanced platform, that alone attracts. Also have a slight, very slight smile. tuck your chin in a slight smile, a slight look of amusement even in your eyes. There's a certain mystery. Someone wants to know why someone is amused. It makes them look like they know something that you don't. So having a slight look of amusement also helps. And by the way, another thing, when you walk into a room and you want to draw attention and you want the respect of men and the interest of women, notice how you dress. That's important. Your attire is important. Look, I'm teaching alpha stuff, so I'm wearing some badass shirts. That fits the profile. That's what I wear. I dress like who I am. I dress comfortably. I'm always comfortable in my own skin. But when you walk into a room, whatever room you're going into, have the segment intending, the intentions for that segment of time, and know what your target is. When you combine everything I've just told you with the proper attire, you look like you know where you're going. You look successful. You turn heads. People want to know you. They want to know more about you. Don't be boring. That's another thing. But so many men are just boring. Be excited, be excited, and be excited. And when you walk in and you look like you know where you're going and you have that energy and you have that focus and you have that drive, plus you possess lethal skills, then all of these things combined, it's like making the perfect formula. You know, they talk about making the perfect concoction, boom, and it does what you want it to do. If you want to make the perfect rocket fuel to make that car go faster, the perfect recipe to bake a cake, well, everything I'm telling you, if you will put it together and go in and do it, you're going to see that you're getting the result you want, that you're getting the attention, you're parting the waves. Men will literally step aside and even want to help you. Women will be interested in you. Men will step back and women will step up. It happens all the time. There's a certain reflection. But carry yourself confidently with poise and then dazzle, a little dazzle in the eyes, softening in the eyes and just a little twinkle of amusement. Goes a long way to captivating someone's interest. I've used this many times. I've gotten backstage at huge rock concerts without anyone knowing who I am. I don't have to name drop. I just use my confidence. Walk in like you own the place. And that is the most powerful kick-ass tip of all of these right now. Walk in like you own it. Like you go there every day. Like you own the building. And that confidence will project and attract. Okay, join us now. And I'll see you on the other side.